All right, here we go. This is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. With an attack on Humberto. Well, that'll do some serious damage. Oh, clothesline. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
DDT!
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Shades of the old ECW as a candlestick is introduced to the proceedings.
And Humberto is one step quicker.
With the arm clutch into the... Boom! DDT! He's taking some good hits.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Oklahoma slam! And he's taking this to the outside now. Down, he has all the time he wants.
DDT!
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Put into the corner now.
Humberto delivers the snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the balance. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Humberto.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this. No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean. Some say the only limited and no DQ is your own imagination.
Right, so Saxton wouldn't stand a chance. For anyone who's thought the sky is the limit, anything you wish you could do to get a win, you could probably arrange it here. So my advice is to hold nothing back.
So much torque on the knee.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
To be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they don't want to be taken anymore.
John Cena has been eliminated
from the Viper.
Suplex!
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Orton gets the better there. Oh, kick connects. He's turning the tables.
To the spine.
Smart attacking the arm.
Now he's been put on the defensive. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Grabbing a kendo stick. Any connection with flesh will definitely leave a welt.
Holy top belly!
was showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
To the outside. This could get wild.
Bad suplex.
Very nice. Orton firing up. The voices are talking to him. Hoisted up. Caving in the abdomen.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Catches the leg. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty. Suplex. Vertical souple.
He gets back into the ring. Kendo stick impact.
Oh! Oh! Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Clothesline! So effective.
The Viper in bad shape here.
And Orton needs to bring the match back to his pace.
Alabama slam!
That was all sorts of nasty. He avoids the damage.
Solid contact from the Viper.
That will do it. Not getting up in that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
And there you have it, the last. As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
And it's a
his opponent. There's a small
pass.
He's
coming out. Has been
eliminated. This right there.
Into the corner now.
Boom! DDT.
Heading up top. Second one.
Now the top rope.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through, others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Strong impact!
A bit of intimidation tactics from Cameron Grimes.
One wicked attack after another.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
Oh, he got him! Is he going to lock this in?
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Looking to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it.
Five-star flash.
King Russo has been eliminated.
His lights are off.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
DDT.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Vicious right forearm. Thrown back in under the ropes. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission.
Marcus Dorn has been eliminated.
Nice counter from Grimes. With the counter, punch connects. Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope. Landed with a face buster. There he goes, right into the corner. Looking a little out of it, up on that turnbuckle.
All the way from the top. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Sammy.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite...
If you're trailing in an Iron Man match, you have to find a turning point.
AJ's eyes are glazed over.
Stop. Corey, what's the best kind of preparation you can undertake for an Iron Man match?
The Iron Man match is the ultimate test of endurance. Be sure to pace yourself and not let the match get away from you.
Scouting pays off against Nakamura. Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal. AJ Styles looking a little out of his element.
Followed by a knee drop.
A fracture in orbital.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh!
Momentum fully shifted to Shinsuke Nakamura. Uh-oh, submission move. Fujiwara bar!
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter of moments.
Trying to find a way out.
And he's out and delivers a knee.
Makes him pay with a counter. Is getting dominated.
All hail the King of Strong Style.
Oh, God. Face first.
Oof.
Saw that one coming.
AJ looking to get back in this.
But Styles still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
Finds the answer for Nakamura.
Wrenches the arm.
Oh.
Ooh, nasty kick.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Shinsuke orchestrated that attack to perfection. Shinsuke ready to get lethal on his opponent.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Check out the hard-hitting offense of Nakamura.
AJ's got to slow this momentum down.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
Oh, big knockdown, another clothesline.
Building momentum.
The superstar managed to win. Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. And a gut buster.
Nice.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Got him up.
Bang! What a neck breaker. Fire into a DDT.
Positioning his opponent. Styles Clash.
Has AJ delivered the exclamation?
Good night.
He's making his intentions known to everyone in the arena.
Oh, man. Oh, my gosh, what impact. Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped. Nakamura.
The King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
Nakamura not shaken one bit by the presence of his opponent.
Oh, ouch. Shinsuke Nakamura landed one there.
Stuck in the corner, teeing off a series of bullet kicks.
Drives a foot into the stomach. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Evades their offense.
Styles looking to end this thing.
The Styles clash.
Nakamura could be conquered.
Styles break behind the leg.
Rolls through. Calf crusher is applied.
Oh, is he going to tap out? He may.
He is barely hanging on.
Are you kidding me?
Shinsuke saving us from having to sit through that.
It's cinched in. This could be over.
He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't hang on.
I don't see him getting out.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
And a counter. A counter by Styles.
Shinsuke hoists him up.
And the fireman's carrying that neckbreaker by Shin.
He reverses it.
Hoists up their opponent, looking for the burning hammer.
Lives to fight another day.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
And a nice takedown.
Using their boot.
Boot right in the jaw.
Producing a trampling.
Styles a step ahead.
What a lethal combination there.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
I love it.
Did AJ get out?
WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are. Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Styles clash.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Shinsuke Nakamura needs to figure out a solution.
You can't deny.
He eludes the contact.
Here's a snapmare,
followed by a knee drop.
Oh, a fracture in orbital.
Yeah, here they come! Pace is picked up!
How is this superstructure?
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
Nakamura is still able to pick a spot against the competition.
Shinsuke maintaining that aggressive streak.
Perched up top.
Ducking out of trouble.
AJ Styles rolls through into the calf crusher submission.
It's in. This could be it.
Oh, is he going to tap out? Could earn a fall if he does.
Yeah, he can't afford to be down a fall. Hang on. Hang in there.
Are you kidding me?
Elbow, what a counter.
Oh, my God.
Taken down with a chop block. Had it scouted.
Boom! Perfect time to attack when his guard is down. Step!
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
I cannot say enough.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of...
The EST hoisting her up.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never... We have tag team competition getting underway with Joaquin Wild, Santos Escobar, and Cruz del Toro. Of course, you can't count out the opposition here, as you see. Butch, Sheamus, and Ridge Holland.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They probably identified the weak link in their opposition. Likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual.
With the lariat. And focusing on the crowd now shows us just what Butch thinks of his opponent. And did you hear the impact of that? That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Butch looking for double.
He's definitely been eliminated. This.
Escobar connecting with the Phantom Dragon.
Has been eliminated.
Won't come back after that. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
The steel chair. Never as innocent as it looks. Yeah. Talk about the knee.
Trying to rearrange the features on their face.
Oh, that's not very nice.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
Look, the most intelligent competitor in a battle knows that there are many roads to victory, including the low road. Boom!
Kick to the body.
They finish each other's sentences. They finish each other's moves. That's
Rich Holland.
Santos Escobar has been eliminated. Rich Holland has been eliminated.
Doomed for him.
Well, there's the Irish curse backbreaker.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners. The Celtic Warriors, Sheamus, Ridge Holland, and Butch. The Brawling Brutes.
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win.
Absolutely cool. Kevin Nash and Scott Hall looking more than ready for this fight right about now.
That's because the out.
Johnny Lethem with a takedown. Look at the cinch it in. There it is. And he knows
Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
So he releases the hold.
Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg, rolls through.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners. Johnny Gargano and Tommaso Ciampa.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar. This one should be wild. A no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Has been eliminated.
She can tell
Lina, she has been eliminated.
End of the suffering.
Samoan
Jake Keyboard. Has been eliminated.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Face wash.
Uh-oh.
Look at this. Look at that. Torque of the leg. Oh, leg breaker. Kicks the leg of their opponent. Steps through. Here we go. Rolling deathlock.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Kayden.
Superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel